How to configure smart tracking. 1. Log in the FastOM via web browser. 2. Go to configuration. 3. Smart tracking to enable the function. 3. Check the enable smart tracking checkbox and adjust the angle. 4. Set the tracking duration. The SpeedOM stops tracking when the duration time is up. The duration ranges from 0 to 300 seconds. 5. Please be aware that smart tracking function would have a better performance when there is few moving objects.